this exact one, but I actually have, as you may have saw walking in here, they're not like usually where the albums are being sold. I actually have a few in the back, and I'll get one for you. So, as you can see here, it's the Indian at Benny, a Lincoln scent from 1909 to 1958, the wee Benny scent. neighbor's houses back and forth, and they got to like 500, and then they just gave it to me, and I'm not gonna sell it. I just have it for reminding. And yeah, so just like a, you know, that little story. Is that cool? Yeah, I know it is cool. My life is just awesome. I'm just so cool and stuff. Anything else? Sure, if I have that one, let me look in my drawer again. Oh, I actually do have it. Yes, it is the Department of the Treasury, 1760. 1969, as you would say, but it says 1989 or 1789. Sorry, I just woke up, and yeah, as you can see, that's the coin you wanted. Okay, that will be $5, or I think, okay, $5. Okay, let me add that to the list. Is there anything else that I could interest you in? Just please let me know. Sorry, it's a little windy. Oh, you want a 2020p? Yeah, they have a coin. I actually have a few of those. And what coin did you want? Quarter, nickel, penny, nickel. Okay. As you can see. And kids nowadays that start coin collecting, they wonder why 2020p's were so rare. Well, now we still have the coronavirus 5 years later. But basically, when coronavirus started out, it like stopped the population of pennies and coins and stuff coming out that year. So these are cool to have, and this will be a $1. Okay. You want currency? Okay. I actually have some currency. Let's see if I can. 1935 silver certificate. No, okay. Anything you see that you like? And I do not mean that sexually. No, okay. Sorry, I'm having some trouble with the page. Reasoning for that, it's a star note. Yeah, okay. You just didn't see. Yeah, and it's actually from 1999. Very good condition. And you know, I'll see these, since I've bought some of these coins, or most of these coins, off eBay. So, I bought these off eBay. I see people selling these things, the star notes, for thousands of dollars, and I'm like, how retarded are you? Sparks your interest. Oh, you like this dog up though. Yeah, I actually got this for today. Get it out for you. A $2 Tonka bill. So, looks nice. Okay, so that will be a $2.